Hello and welcome. And if you don't know how to make crabs work, well, here's a video for you. So, you want the way the crabs work is they get 2 production per crab on the same island, and they also get for every egg they produced on. So it eats every egg produced on an adjacent island and gets 1 production per egg produced on adjacent island. Well, I bet you're like, oh, well then wouldn't it be perfect? Like, does it scale permanently? No, it doesn't scale permanently. It just takes the eggs that are produced that round and eats it. And it doesn't add on each round. It's just a flat add to like whatever it eats. There's a bunch of stuff like that that's confusing. That you think. Same thing with the chocolate bars. Like, it's not a, oh, like, it's not, you don't, with a perk that eats chocolate bars, it's not a permanent 20. It is just a static 20 for how many chocolate bars they eat. So it's not what you think. Which makes sense. Like, it's like, why can't they just add a permanent and a non-permanent to like the name? And that would be a little less confusing. So, currently with these 3 barns, and I do have the oil perk as well, wherever it's at. I do have the black water where they produce 10 more. So my chickens are producing 96 eggs apiece. So that means I stick a crab in here. It has a production value of 683. So it's going to be producing 683 crab legs since there's that many chickens. And if I add more chickens in here, if I can find them. Let's add another chicken. Did that not go up? Hold on. Yeah, so it did update. Yeah, so that now it's up to 779. And it is also getting boosted from the black water bonus as well. So if you get this and then you add like a king crab, and then you also add some barns mixed in, and you can have yourself a pretty good setup. It just depends. You can put like chickens here, and then have crabs and then chickens, and you do a mix of just crabs and chickens, and then you'll get a pretty good setup going. So I'll just add a few more crabs. And the crabs also give themselves a little extra bonus for every crab in their thing. So yeah. So if you want to get a good crab build going, you just do a bunch of chickens. You do it with some barns. You get black water. Also, the gluttonous feast will also double their production that way. Also, if you make it where they eat popcorn, it'll also even add even more to how much they're making. And yeah. So that's the tutorial on how, if you want to do a crab build. Okay, thanks everyone for watching. If you did like, leave a like. If you want to see more content like this, and if you want to see it live, the best way to do that is to subscribe. Plus, if you want to help out the channel even more, you can become a channel member. And get the main perk is that you get to see my videos earlier than my normal subscribers. And there's also, depending on the tier you get, there's even more perks added onto that. So, yep, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!